Let's go.
Let's go.
Sliding, hiding. I would lock the door behind me, roll the fat tight and thinking. Mentally sinking, presently brinking. 2 decades and a half, ain't a path of mine to follow. The world is hollow, yet it's full of crap, prepare to gamble. I give you head for the tips and tips, what's to come? I cried a ton of tears, drunk a ton of beers, and burning fears, but learn to persevere. 2 years, kept my ears open, eyes open, mouth locked. The rock, the boat, if you can't swim, nobody may not be there with a limb to limb. This is the end, still I can't explain the fact. Why? Wind up, gotta be like that. Clear and know it's so severe and dreaded that they need to be beheaded. Why? I'm readily, steadily stimulating and mutilating all sloppily. Copied imitations because they're irritating. So I'm intimidating them over the snare. He's simply a stare, bringing them turbulent ever. And they know this because they can feel it. He knew it with positive. Stuck to try to so I had to reveal it through proving that I am astonishing and flying by just winking my eye in a flash. Flush out the fakes, laying low key. Trained eyes locate to focus on the phony. Mister, sometimes he told me why he act like that. Thought he had my back, thought he had all backs, but it was him who I should have never trusted. And not at least until he got his attitude adjusted. Or mouth busted for acting all dusted. But bust this now, when I'm out of seeking, sort out the whole scene for all sinister type sneaks that scheme. They come into my face, I send them type men home when they be suffering from the double agent syndrome. Why it gotta be like
like that. Sometimes this world means everything to me. The insight is flooding through these eyes I see. And sometimes in my mind all I wanna do is cry. Holly all set but nothing drops from my eye. The ghost ran on my skin cause I'm pissed from within. I see a situation now and all I do is grin. People think I'm high, but I'm mentally traveling. Aging is your times, cause life's unraveling. While I'm straddling walls of this f***ing mic, I hate to be a pilot, crashing in the flight. The people need to know about this thing called the light. Cause if you see the light, you then life's so right.
Say what?
Jumped inside the Jeep as I embark on my darkness. Popped in my freestyle tent, start reminiscing about my little homie who was raised in Wyoming, wanted to be famous. So we came to California on the microphone. Was too bad and would not, but he was the kind of fella to follow paths that was hot. He became so fascinated with that gang-related flavor that he modificated, rearranged his behavior. He hooked up quick with the influential slang. Gangster stroll, corn rolls, a whole shebang. Bragging and boasting, boasting and bragging how we mostly be hanging with baby G's. I was bagging. Like why you trying to hoo ride up on the bandwagon? Hoping to hit him in the head, but he steady sagging. Like he a hog, creeping through the smog. Smoking on some endo, sipping on a cup of old dog. Like most who come to this West Coast society try to be because they think it's fly to be a menace. So what a relic way to end this. Got rolled up when he was strolling on the Sunday up at Venice. Never listen, they gotta learn their lesson the hard way, I'm guessing. Yes, and DDS, I hit the beating and make a right on Western. Pops in my head, the proverbial question.
Like that, why it's gotta be like that?
Like that.
I jumped inside the Jeep as I embarked on my darkness. Popped in my freestyle tape, start reminiscing about my little homie who was raised in Wyoming, wanted to be famous. So we came to California on the microphone. Was super bad and would not, but he was the kind of fella could follow fast, that was hot. He became so fascinated with that gang-related flavor that he modificated, rearranged his behavior. He hooked up quick with the influential slang. Gangsta stroke, cornrows, a whole shebang. Bragging and boasting, boasting and bragging how we mostly be hanging with baby G's. I was bagging. Like why you tryna who ride up on the bandwagon, hoping to hit him in the head, but he steady sagging like he a hog.